It's a beautiful fall evening. The sun is setting. The dog finally stopped barking. Life is good. But inside, there's trouble brewing. And Emma has no idea. Although she feels fine, like her father, Emma is one of the 67 million adults in the U.S. with high blood pressure or hypertension. Just like her radiator that's on the fritz, Emma's heart is working overtime to get the job done. Let's have a look. The heart is the pump in our bodies, delivering blood to the entire system through a set of pipes or blood vessels of all sizes. Smoking, high cholesterol, diabetes, obesity, physical inactivity, family history, and increased age all contribute to these blood vessels, or our pipes, becoming less elastic. The more blood our heart has to pump through stiff, narrowing arteries, the higher our blood pressure. When the force of the blood against our artery walls is too high, life-threatening health problems can result. Problems like kidney disease, heart disease, stroke, even heart attack. Can Emma get her pressure down before it's too late?